2070, and the last of them are now being placed away. So race 9 of the day, they're now all in, and the green light turned on, set. Away in racing, and Amarie might have been just a touch slow. Out fast, Jack's on deck from the inside with Nitro Heroine pulling to the outside. Tana's Angel and now driving through Andar Amarie. Then to Wanna Interest, Miss Travers, Calabrese Bullet. 100 to go, it's Tana's Angel grabbed by the fave Andar Amarie, who finished all too well. Andar Amarie drew clear, won by a length and a half over Tana's Angel. Third, Jack's on deck. And close up behind them, Nitro Heroine, followed by Miss Travers. Then Calabrese Bullet to Wanna Interest, one at the last in. 17:25 for Andar Amarie.